You may be noticing that someone is not here with us today, but yeah, it's kind of sad. She's doing her own channel right now, but you'll get to hear more of me, so that's good. And I know we haven't posted in a while, but we've just been really busy with all our sports and activities that we've been doing, but I'm back with another video. So this video is about a fish that I just recently got. As you can tell, it's a betta fish, and she's a girl. Her name is Lola, and I just, like, love the old classic song of that, and my dad loves it too, so, like, I decided to call her Lola, and I thought that was just a catchy, pretty name. So, today, I just got her, as I might have said before. But I think this is just going to be a temporary cage because I know it's kind of small. Like, here, I'll show you. Like, seriously, I feel so bad. It's like such a small cage, but like, I'll probably get a different one later, but just temporarily, it's going to be in this different cage. And I also think I should just like be happy that I have this betta fish because like, I like just recently got it, like I said before, and like, it's just kind of cool to have a betta fish. So. And then, so as you can see in the background, there are the food that I give my betta, or Lola. It's just like some little bites, just some round little food. You're supposed to give it two or three a day. They don't eat very much. I was actually pretty surprised when the pet store owner told me this, but yeah. And then over here, you're probably mostly wondering what this is, but this is the Betta Complete Water Conditioner. So you're supposed to change out the water every week or so because the water can get very dirty. So this is the Betta Complete Water Conditioner and it just helps clean out the water. You're also probably wondering, why did I get a betta fish? Well, the reason is my sister just recently got a hamster, a short-haired Syrian hamster, and I just decided to go get a betta fish because we don't have like a bunch of pets. Well, like we have our dog and our cat, but my other hamsters recently died, which was kind of sad, so I don't want to get another hamster. I just kind of wanted to try something new, so I got a betta fish. I know these don't last very long because it's just the type of fish, they're just kind of, I don't know, they just don't have a very big lifespan, so I just wanted to kind of try something new. I wanted to see how I liked this, and if I didn't like it, I'd go back to a hamster, but yeah. So next Sunday, I'm going to post a 25 plus betta fish name ideas. Because, like, some people, when they get betta fish, or, like, pet name ideas, but I'm not sure which one. But, sometimes people, when they get fish, or betta fish, they have, like, no clue what to name them. I know that's what I got, that's what I was feeling, and then I was like, oh yeah, I love this song, maybe I should call it Lola, and I just thought that was a catchy name. So, next Sunday, I'm going to post a video on, 25 plus pet names, so be ready for that, and yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Adios!